How you become better thinker, find out in this episode of The Inspired Life. Good thinkers always looking for ideas. They read books, they watch videos, they listen to audios, and they also watch a lot of the content from other motivational speakers and the people. You have ideals, people you look up to. So there are a lot of stuff available, and you need to focus on keep learning to and open to new things. Go to positive people. There are so many people around you. But if you don't start thinking, who are you going to go to? So you never see those people around you. So all the successful people, they are open to so many ideas, and you just need to go them and ask them. What I do in my life is, if I wanted to become like somebody else or follow or learn something from somebody, I just pick up a phone or talk to them and spare my time, dedicated time for them. So what I use in life is I take them out for lunch or take them out for dinner. So we have hour and a half time together. So then I pick on their brain. So now they have given a dedicated time to me. And I just wanted to pick up on their brain and how they become successful and wanted to learn. So how they started and where they are today and take all the ideas from them and capture them. Sometimes when I'm sitting with them, I ask permission from them to record the ideas when I'm talking to them. Because once you leave that place, sometimes you forget about some things. And I wanted to make sure all the good things they tell me, I capture them. So I also wanted to make sure I'm connected to positive people around me. Because positive people will give you positive energy. If you stay close to negative people, so they always pass on. You absorb negative energy from them. You need to make sure you're surrounded by positive people. The people are successful in life and they are doing things and moving forward in their life. Many times we have so many ideas and we get them, we write them, we never act on them. So make sure the ideas you have, you capture them, you write them down. Also act on them to change your life. That is the only way life gets better. And sometimes we are hesitant because we are so comfortable in the things we do on a daily basis. So we need to make sure if you wanted to change your life differently, you need to start doing things differently. But human nature, we are doing same things every day because we feel so easy. We are not comfortable getting out of that zone. So it's very important to come out of your comfort zone and start thinking differently. To do that, you need to adopt different activities in life, start doing different things, start meeting with new people, and that's how you change your life. I think anything you want to start in life, you have to start thinking differently. People come to you because you're different. People don't come to you because you're same like other people. If you are an advisor, people come to you for advice. They are coming to you because you're a different type of advisor. So you create value in things. But the first important thing is you have to come out of your comfort zone and start doing things differently.